Back here in Maryland, a popular restaurant in Cecil County went up in smoke after fire charred the beloved Jumbo Jimmy's Crab Shack in Port Deposit. Employees discovered the fire around 10:30 yesterday morning in the kitchen area. It then spread through the majority of the building and destroyed the former apartments connected to the restaurant. It took about 80 firefighters 2 hours to put it out, caused more than $1 million in damages, but fortunately, no injuries are reported.